three appearances. Here we go then for this groupie. Total. That's a great ball. Oh, it's fantastic play. That is sensational. What a goal. How beautifully worked was that. Ighalo scores the goal for Nigeria. And the Super Eagles are soaring very high. That was perfect. That was...
Can he get the ball? Is he going to go alone?
No, he gets the ball out. Musa, still with the ball. Oh, it's got into the back of the net. It's 2-0 for Nigeria. What great work that was. And again, Musa, Ighalo, they just know what each other are doing. And that's just an easy goal, isn't it? He battled hard. And then finally, it was just a... And there's the chance for the far post. Oh, it's a goal for Libya. They found the back of the net. It was a wonderful header back. And look who scored. It's Xavier. Xavier's scored the goal. Beautiful play. And unselfish as well. And that's what we like to see.
Attacking move. This isn't a long-range shot. Oh, he's taken a deflection. There's a bit of a follow-up there. And Mr. Bondo of Botswana blows the whistle.
They've dominated possession in the first 45. Can they dominate possession in the second? Onside for a shot on goal. There's the shot. Oh, it's another great save. The follow-up is in the back of the net. They scored. They scored. And it is that man, Ben Ali. He scored the equaliser against Nigeria. Can you believe it? It was just...
Here's a chance for Nigeria. Can they get a shot? Ighalo.
Oh, it's in the back of the net. They're back ahead. With 10 minutes to go, Ighalo now scored his fifth goal against Libya in the space of 4 days. His hat-trick, Nigeria have done it. They've got the 3 points that they were after, but my oh my.